Hello everybody, nice to hear. Welcome back to Halo Infinite. We're going in squad battle, and let's see how this turned out.
Slayer.
Slayer. Okay. Warthog is freaking out. Okay then, let's go down.
A seventh sniper inbound. Outkill your opponents and claim victory.
What are you doing? Let's go. Why is he taking it slow? Where are the enemy at? Behind the container.
Sniper got them.
Oh, there we have an enemy. Got him.
Inbound.
Rockets are available.
Power.
Ah, damn it. Having vehicle control is kind of important. No? Okay. Okay, he didn't die from the grenade, apparently.
The lead.
I thought for sure he was going to die from that, but apparently not.
Hmm.
hog. Is that here? No. Or up above. Sights of enemies, okay. Somebody take the ghost. Oh, damn it! I'm surprised that the gunner actually survived a plasma grenade, because normally, any other Halo game, he would have been dead. No hogs, okay.
Power items have arrived.
By the way, I'm pressing arrow key down on the controller. For PC, it's like X, I think it was? No, X was Mark. Team.
Lost a team.
No hogs, okay. Let's go down. What? Come on, got them mungos. It was like, no, you're gonna stay with me. I gotta claim your life. You stay with the mongos, you gotta keep with the mongos. The life of the mongos.
Enemy team nearing victory.
Are they though?
Power items incoming. Shields are
down. Oh, wow. Okay, getting shot from the side. I was trying to pick up the shotgun and it was like, oh, you're just gonna pass this, okay. Where are our hogs? We need warthogs. Where are they? Have all the hogs. No wonder they're taking the lead.
S7 sniper inbound.
But I love that one. It's actually one of my favorite maps.
S7 sniper available. Defeat.
It's fun, it's simple, and it's straight to the point. That was a fairly even game, but I played not that well. Okay. Let's see a scoreboard. Yeah, I did really bad. Lol, fourth players in the enemy team was basically carrying the whole team. Yikes! 8 deaths and 0 kills. That is a huge yikes. Okay, what map is it now then?
Slayer.
I've got this map quite a lot. Can't we just play Zanzibar? Oh. Well, the guys that made the map is really talented for sure. The Forge community is insane in Halo.
Power weapons inbound. Earn more kills than your opponents to win. Keep a steady grip, Spark.
You don't realize the importance of a vehicle, I guess. Drives immediately off the cliff.
Power equipment incoming.
Not quite sure what he was thinking.
Power equipment available. Lost the lead.
Where are the enemy?
Gained the lead.
Ignores the sword, that's good.
Power items inbound.
Oh.
Target spotted.
Power items have arrived.
Oh, I didn't manage to avoid it in time. Good.
Target spotted.
Got the wasp.
In my sights.
Power weapons on route.
Second wasp, okay. Oh, damn it. Nobody were protecting me. Oh. should at least cover me. Okay, hello there. Ghost, 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 ghost. Come on, really? How many seconds is that? 1, 2, 3, 4.
Power,
like 20
now.
Seconds or something. No less.
Power items on the field. To the skies.
Oh, yeah, the skewer. Okay. Spanker is spawning.
Overcharging shields.
Got him.
Fire and forget. Another trophy for the pile.
Okay, apparently I wasn't allowed to punch back. Above, somebody's in the base. Okay, just panic, I guess. Nice, we got a wraith.
Power items incoming. Power items have arrived. That's a confirmed kill.
Halfway to victory.
Just being an eye in the sky.
Killing spree. Double kill. Five minutes remaining.
Oh, I guess I just take the wraith down. Okay, where are they? Other side.
Power items on the field.
handle platform. Okay, on me. Thank you, guys. What? Okay. Yeah, my character is outside literally the flat. The Wraith and dies anyway. Did he jump off?
Power weapons now, baby.
Enemy there.
Okay. Yeah, this game is going slightly better. We just need one more kill.
Here we go.
But hope you enjoyed this, and I can see you all next time. Nice Wrecker, out.